by taking a book in a he right. And he is none other than very young Toastmaster for Sahara Toastmaster Club. He is Toastmaster Uma Faro. To validate his speech, we have again our past president who wants to be a champion speaker. Inshallah, not this year, maybe coming year he will be the champion speaker. Please help me welcome Toastmaster Shamsuri bin Muhammad to give us the detail of his speech.
Toastmaster Omar Farooq is doing Advanced Communicator Silver, project number one from Specialty Speech. And the objective of his speech are develop an awareness of situations in which you might be called upon to deliver an impromptu speech, understand how to prepare for impromptu speaking, develop skill as a speaker in an impromptu situation by using one or more patterns to approach a topic under discussion. For example, comparing a past, present, and future situation of before and after. The time is 5 to 7 minutes. And I have 5 topics here, and I have chosen one. The title of your speech is, according to you, which is the most difficult relation in the world? According to you, which is the most difficult relation in the world? Back to you.
Please help me welcome our youngest Toastmaster of the club, Toastmaster Umar Farooq.
Relations. Got relations? Our relations by a roommate who you never know, or the relations which are enforced on you. Toastmaster of the day, entire Toastmasters, distinguished guests, assalamu alaikum and good evening to all of you. Relations. What are relations? Is it just talking with each other? Either it could be polite or in a rude way? Or it's just a feeling of one heart to another heart? What is the relation? The relation simply means that if I am the V positive, that my positive should be V positive. Or the person who I love is the V positive. No! Relations don't put any boundaries, any borders around it. A roommate who you never know for ages, for your whole life. And you were entering your university, you see the paper. Two names. You never know who is the person. And for 4 years, you know that person very well. And he is your friend. Even that's called your relation. You didn't know that that person is your enemy? He could be against you? No. You will only remember that 4 years which you have spent together with him. You will forget your past. But you will listen. You will think about it. But the relations will always go stronger and stronger as you move towards. They always go deep into the water. It will never be perfect. The relations are just like the charges. If two similar signs attract each other or come together, they repulse. And if a positive and a negative come together, they attract each other and they finish their differences. Relation. The most difficult relation. It could be of a friend. It could be of your parents, your brother, sister, uncle, aunt, anyone. But my difficult relation is the one which is the most difficult one to obey. Toastmaster Bandar Zunay, according to you, which is the most difficult relation? after Imar. Yes, what is the most difficult relation?
Relation of people you force to live with them, like sometimes like your police in the world, sometimes they reverse.
Those Master Muhammad's for what about you? If you want, it depends what type of secretary you have at your home. Then it could be a good one, either it could be the worst at all. So every type of person have different relation with anyone. As I am a student, I have different relation with my teacher. Though he is a parent at the same time, but he has different relation with his son. According to me, the most difficult relation which I ever had is of a brother and sister. As I am the last or the youngest member in the family, I had three sisters, all of them. And the age difference is about 12 to 14 years. And then, when it comes to your first birthday, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, going on and on, you have your five people around you, clapping with you, and after a few years, the clapping reduces, and it remains only one. Relations. If I say again, the relation of a brother or a sister is the most difficult relation in this world. You have about 25 years to spend with her or with him. In those 25 years, you can do anything. You could love her, you could make her the best sister in the world, or you could prove her to be the best enemy. Sister. Though, after those 25 years, you never know. Either you are, when are you going to meet him? Just give a call and say, sister, I miss those years. When are you coming back to Saudi or Pakistan? You never know when it comes. But the moment when she enters your house or her house, it's like you have lost those 17 years and you have got your sister back and to welcome her. By heart, by mind, and many of you would agree that a relation